If you're going against what we're doing, I mean, I told you what I'm doing. I'm out here trying to help people grow, at least the people I'm working with, and then the people that I'm sharing this information that follows us, we're trying to help them grow. And so if you're trying to help stop, you're trying to stop the growth, I mean, man, that's sad on you, man. You know what I mean? That's pretty sad. And I'm gonna be real with you, like, I'm not even fighting you no more because I don't gotta fight. You know what I mean? It's like, it's taken care of. You know, we keep blessing people. People fight for us now. It's a little different. Yeah. People don't like it that you're trying to stop something that they need or something that they're using, something that helps them. You know what I mean? So we didn't got to the point where we helped enough people. Like my man Zig Ziglar said, you can get what you want in life if you help enough others get what they want. You know, and that's really the key. I feel like if you want to hate, you're not hating on me, you're hating on a principle. And the principle is helping people grow. I threw my sins over the deep end. Sipping till my stomach hurt this month, I done lost three friends.
Thank me, time. What you do in practice will come out to me.
Basically, his whole program to creating the holistic athlete.
Very technical dude. I watched a lot of his videos, and I've seen a lot of good things.
Yeah, I hear he's talking about the community and how it takes a visit. Yeah.
You know, they really hyped me up from day one. Day one, they was all hype. You know, they were really excited to get me. I was excited to come. And just knowing that they have the mindset and the heart of wanting to see you succeed on a broader scale, it makes you just want to push more and further for yourself.
I believe in spirit. The spirit of God, I believe in the spirit. Absolutely. So like-spirited things, you know, you can pass on your anointing. Yeah. You can pass on a spirit, a good spirit or a bad spirit. Yeah. You hang around negative people, negative aspects starts to come out of your mind.
This is the trailer.
That's the front. She said, when you have the front, make a right and then a left. Royal Crown. To the PAC parking lot.
In a maturing industry.
No, let me get a picture of both of y'all real quick. Hold on now. Let me get the picture of both of y'all. Girl, you got me up early in the morning. I'm excited, man. I'm glad. Like, we started off, when we first started off a long time ago, what was it, like your junior year? She wasn't who she is now. She's grown up, matured a lot, been through some ups and some downs, and overcame those things. And I'm just proud of the young lady that she's become. I know she's gonna be successful when she goes to college, so I'm just happy for her. Look, the real is back, the veil is back, flow bananas hit, pill is back. And what you'll find is your highness could paint a picture that's vivid enough to cure blindness. Carolina's finest, you knew that already. In terms of the greatest, I proved that already. And if you would like, I do it twice. I just sharpened my blade. For a minute became lost in my ways. It's for my niggas that was tossed in the grave. Every so often I fade deep in my thoughts and then get lost in the days we used to play before your coffin was made.
More so, somebody that's secure in what they're doing, like what we do. You know what I'm saying? We're not here to try to beat out the next person. We're doing what we really are passionate about and trying to, you know, want to do and accomplish in life. So we're seeing a bigger picture. Don't give them too much juice. Don't let them take control. It's one thing you do. Don't let them take your soul. If you believe in God, one thing's for sure.
Since day one, my mother would say, her daughter's going to Harvard. I even doubted her then because truly I couldn't see what she saw in me. But of course, look at me now. To be blessed with the opportunity of going to such a prestigious school is not only an accomplishment for myself, but it's an accomplishment for those who stood beside me when I couldn't stand. Without the help of my family, friends, and coaches, I truly don't believe I could attend the number one university in the United States. I am so thankful to God who put these amazing people in my life and for Harvard Track and Field team that allowed me to join their family. I have treasured every moment with the people closest to me, and I can't wait to continue my education plus track and field career at the Harvard University.
Show me New York's letter. I
start climbing and set the bar so high that you gotta get Obama to force the Air Force to find it. Never mind it, you'll never reach that. Cold as the hypnotist, control the game whenever he snap. That's every trap. Don't give him
a lot of, I've got a lot of, what do you call that, feedback, positive and negative. I mean, positive from the ones that we work really well with, but for some of the folks that we don't work well with, I wanna let y'all know. Bro, we appreciate you. If you work with any kid and you develop them and you got them in a good standard, we can now build off that foundation. That's a beautiful thing. We want to tell you we appreciate y'all. And all these athletes are, you know, are built by a village of people. So can't nobody stake claim on them. Didn't nobody make these kids. Only parents make kids. All we can do is help guide them and increase them. And I'm just glad that I'm part of the process to see these kids here today sign and to hear how they feel about it. That reminded me of me when I made it. You know, me and Marlon, both from the same city. We didn't have all this money. My parents didn't go finish college and stuff like that. And just remind me of the sacrifices my parents made and the coaches made and everybody made to get me to where I'm at today as a grown man. So I just look forward to seeing these kids to get that same opportunity. I'm just so thankful, man. This is dope. I mean, it's as cold as it can be. Like, I train athletes to see moments like these.